Hello everybody, my name is Silly. Today I am back with another reaction video to Demon Slayer. Today we'll be reacting to episode 17. Tantra just defeated the Spider Woman, and it is awesome, and I want to know more about her backstory, so yeah, let's just jump straight into it. I suck at intros, man. Ignore me. Let's see how this one goes. He's all bloodied up. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh, he is really injured. Holy cow. You know, Tanjiro's... What is it about this mountain anyway? Tanjiro just feels for everybody. He's too kind. As well as one of the 12 keys of Kane. I didn't think demons gathered together like that. Must be a good reason why they gather like that. He is no longer scared anymore. Right now, what? Something really sticks around here too, gross. I make a vampire. Oh, he hasn't noticed the spiders yet. Spiders running around is so creepy. I'm sure they're just doing their best to survive the same as Demon's Gal. Be quiet. Stop moving around. That is so scary. Oh my god. He was so surprised too. Oh my god, the spider is so surprised. That is a scary dream. I'm surprised Bert can keep up with him. No hope. It's over. Holy cow. That's a den, isn't it? Whoa, they don't look normal. Oh yeah! I can't imagine. Oh yuck! Oh no! It is a spider. It's that kid from earlier, right? Oh, that's a different kid. Oh, you talk. It's over. It's over. Oh, he got pricked early, didn't he? Thank you. Oh, he's gonna go unconscious, isn't he? He's gonna go unconscious. So an hour. Holy shit, that is absolutely terrifying. He's gonna faint. He's gonna lose conscious. I know he is. Uh-oh. Oh shit, that is so scary. He can speed up. Oh no, he is so scared. Oh, he has different hair. That's his master, right? Is he missing a leg? He is. Aww. Oh my god, how long has he been complaining? Oh! What kind of luck? Bro, that's why his hair changed? Whoa.
I hate myself more than anyone else.
Yo, what's up with this unnecessarily sad story? Yo, your hand is festering, my guy. Hurry up. He is shocked. Oh my god. Those baby sliders are so scary. His hair came off. Oh no.
I don't understand this guy.
Oh no, he's done.
I who can you to kill our family?
He fainted. He's done.
Spineless can you get?
Oh no, he is done.
He's gonna fall on his head and die.
He is done. He is done. Oh, Zenitsu, lightning breathing, right? No, Thunderbreed. I got it wrong, sorry. Whoa. Yo, he dodged in midair. Alright, show us what you got. Is that the only stance he knows?
I know why he's doing that. He must only be capable of that one attack.
Don't worry about it, Zenitsu. That's good enough progress. Mastering even one is cause for celebration. You can only do one thing. Hone it to perfection.
Whoa. This is gonna be insane. He's gonna want to strike him, isn't it? I wonder why he's seizing him.
Just a little while ago, you were really angry. Because thunder breathing has six forms, and all I can manage to do is one.
Really?
Do you know what the process of forging a sword is?
I don't know. I wish he'd stop hitting me. I'm gonna cry.
By making a sword, you hammer and hammer to get rid of impurities and anything else.
Is that why you keep clobbering me day in and day out? But I'm not made of steel. I'm living flesh.
You're not much of a threat, are you? And you call yourself a demon slayer. Any minute now, you'll be rendered immobile by that poison.
Bro.
Perfected. It's all right to cry. We'll go off.
He's gonna go to the second form, isn't he? Let's go. First form still? He's gonna perfect his first form.
Get out of here. You gonna make me repeat myself? Leave my sight. You know why. The way you cry like a baby all day long. Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Good for nothing. Any effort spent on you is an absolute waste of time.
Yo.
Our teacher is an extraordinary man.
But Gramps told me that.
Hey, you. Don't go being all familiar and calling him Gramps. He's a former Hashira. Someone who earned the highest title in the Demon Slayer.
Hashira? I mean, all masters are Hashiras, right?
Anyone ever gets the chance to be trained by a former Hashira? The time he spends training you is all for nothing. It's infuriating to see. I hate even looking at you, so get out!
Oh, he's just jealous.
Why do you insist on clinging on like a patch of mold?
He's just jealous. Bro, whenever Zenitsu goes out of conscious, man, he is so cool.
No one was helps for me. No one with dreams that eventually, one day, I'll be able to accomplish something important. Not even a thing as simple as proving myself useful to someone, either by protecting them, making them happy. Just once in my life. I have no one like that. If you mess up or cry, run away even once, everyone says, oh, this guy's still good, and walk away.
Dang. Who's that Tanjiro?
Time and time again.
Whoa, what the hell? That's like a reverse noose.
But he never abandoned me.
show me that amazing ability you got. Oh, whoa. His body's reaching limit. Oh, he's cutting them all. Whoa. Vibrating air. Dang, his first form is insane. Ooh, let's go. Yo, what the heck? Oh my god, he is done. You can't escape. Oh my god. That is so satisfying. It's over. Holy. But how is Zenitsu gonna heal from poison? Oh no. Who's gonna save Zenitsu? Surely the poison disappeared too, right?
I just want a dream. A happy, peaceful dream. In it, I'm more powerful than anyone. I'm able to help the weak, anyone in trouble, anytime. And everything that Gramps taught me, all the time and effort he spent, it wasn't for nothing. In this dream, thanks to Gramps, became strong and was able to help a lot of people. But the time for dreams, it's over now.
No, it's not over. You got Tanjiro. Tanjiro's gonna save you. Or somebody's gonna learn.
Is that you, Jintaro?
Uh-huh.
Sorry.
Go find someone to save him. Yes, let's go.
Even if it's agonizing, don't try to take the easy way out. Our Gramps will let you have it. Yeah. And Tanjiro's gonna yell at you too. What was that sound?
Oh, he heard a clap. Yo, Tanjiro, run, please.
What?
Zenitsu's gonna die.
Anyone from a mile away can see how bloody you are.
Oh no.
A demon. A scent hanging over this mountain blocked me from picking that up. Listen up, you damn demon. I'm gonna tear you to shreds.
Oh shit! What is that? Is that the thing which that one woman was afraid of? Oh, that is horrifying. Yo, dude, Tanjiro's not gonna make it. Bro, that didn't even cut. Yo, that didn't even cut. Okay. Okay, alright, alright. So we just finished episode 17. Amazing. Amazing. You know, Zenitsu never disappoints. Zenitsu never disappoints. He is in mortal danger if Tanjiro doesn't get there on time. And I don't even know if Tanjiro is going to be able to do anything. Because he's facing, like, the big boss right now. Along with Inosuke. And Inosuke is pretty much done for right now. And so is Tanjiro. So yeah, amazing episode. I really enjoyed it. You know, Demon Slayer's fights never disappoint me. Which I'm glad. And yeah, see you guys in episode 18. And